Breaking news from overnight. Terrifying scene from overseas. Nigeria, a three-story school building collapses while the classes were in session. This is the aftermath now. Rescue teams racing to find children thought to be trapped, possibly underneath the rubble. Building collapses are said to be common in that part of Africa due to a lack of regulatory oversight of a lot of new construction in Nigeria.